at least for the outer side. And I also somehow take a picture or mark or scratch to where you know exactly where the it's positioned on that torsion bar. Roughly one turn, one notch is going to be about 2 to 3 inches, depending upon if you have the short axle or long axle. If it's the long axle, it's going to be closer to 3, 3.5 inches.